Have you ever seen Matt Hollywood perform before?
We tonight saw this young dude called Matt Hollywood.
I've just seen Matt Hollywood perform. Unbelievable night tonight.
You want to do yourself a favor and go and check him out?
One of the great entertainers of the modern world.
Was the funniest person I have seen in such a long time.
It is hilarious. I haven't laughed that hard in a long time.
No, I stopped laughing.
Hi there. My name's Matt Hollywood, and if you're responsible for organising a special event where you've got 20 guests or 800 guests, get ready to hold the most impressive event you have ever had.
For the last 20 years, Matt Hollywood has been working with professional event organisers right around the country to turn their events from this into this.
Bruce, throw the cards up in the air. On the count of three. One.
He stole my watch.
He stole my watch.
Conferences, gala dinners, casinos, theme parks, weddings, business functions, private parties, awards nights, birthdays, corporate functions, and almost any type of event. There's various packages that you have to choose from. It could be one of Matt's business partners simply walking amongst the crowd with some incredible close-up magic. They may be doing some amazing card tricks, floating things in the air, making people's watches and rings just instantly disappear while they're laughing their heads off. Just keeping it classy and funny, making sure they have a great time. It's also a great icebreaker that'll be spoken about for a long time to come. Alternatively, you can have an impressive floor or stage show live in front of everyone. He could even come in with his lovely assistant, or maybe even perform some of the most impressive Las Vegas-style magic illusions ever seen. It's almost like a little secret solution that creates nothing but absolute wow factor at your event. Check this out. Imagine how good it's going to be when you get this sort of feedback after your event.
Have you ever seen Matt Hollywood perform before? Have you ever seen him perform? Because if you haven't, you want to do yourself a favour and go and check him out.
Oh my God, I've just seen Matt Hollywood.
We just had Matt Hollywood come in and just blow the house off.
This guy is amazing. Outstanding is an understatement.
Without doubt, he is the best magician I have ever, ever seen.
It's the only sort of show that I would actually put my hand up to be a volunteer in. It was just brilliant.
It's a fantastic mixture between magic and fun and comedy.
I laugh my ass off and I don't know how he did it.
And he has just blown us away. Just the best entertainment we've had.
Fits a laugh that people haven't seen laugh for years. Laugh.
Oh, I'm aching from laughing so much.
Never cried laughing so much in my life.
Everything that you can want in an entertainment package, this guy has done a lot. He's the best.
We had Matt Hollywood here tonight. He was fantastic. This guy is something else. If you want to see someone who's funny, he is funny.
Oh, we had Matt Hollywood today and he was just awesome. The guy's hilarious. His tricks were amazing. Absolutely loved him. Just amazing. Incredible stuff.
An unbelievable magic show. One of the best I've seen.
I'm feeling I nearly wet myself. It was so funny. It was just a wonderful, wonderful show with great comedy and magic tricks, and it was just, I haven't laughed so much in a long time.
Oh, we saw the best magic show. These guys were the funniest. I have never seen a show that funny. And I've just got back from Vegas. They were so fabulous. My jaws are actually aching.
Top 10 entertainer, there's no doubt about it. Matt Hollywood, the gang.
We had a good fun up there. He's absolutely brilliant.
Some of the tricks, the audience were left gasping. I mean, how did you do that?
There's no four-letter words. He's just intelligently funny.
We were thrilled this evening because we had Matt Hollywood as our MC and feature guest artist, and he just wowed them. He did a fantastic job, so we're thrilled to bits.
It was funny. This is a funny, funny, funny man, seriously.
He is one of the best magicians I've ever seen in the world.
The wonderful Mr. Matt Hollywood.
He's fantastic. A big hello to Matt Hollywood.
Matt Hollywood!
Matt Hollywood, magician superstar, is... What are you doing, Matt?
Our resident magician is going to show you some fantastic tricks. Please welcome Mr. Matt Hollywood.
Welcome to the fresh catch of the day. Ready, steady, cool.
It's time for the Footy Show.
And now it's time for Celebrity Pets.
G'day, Adam. How are you, buddy? You
alright?
Yeah, you bet, mate. We're actually just cooking breakfast. I hope you like burnt toast.
Just like that, he just appears. He's just so magical. I don't know how he does it, but that's why he's Matt Hollywood.
He goes by the name of Matt Hollywood. He is one of Australia's top magicians, having won both national and international magic awards, and he's just back from Las Vegas. Great to see you again.
Hello, nice to see you, Kerri-Ann. You get a soup ladle, put it up your sleeve, hold it like that, straight on, and the ball floats in midair. And, of course, that's magic.
Very good. Thank you, Matt. Here come the questions. There are four of them. What is Matt's surname?
Hollywood.
West Hills. Hollywood is correct.
We've actually got Matt Hollywood, who's a famous magician here in Australia, on the show tonight.
Yes.
Or you know, you did a show with him and your friend was friends with Chris Angel.
Yes,
is that right?
Yeah.
You're surrounded by magicians everywhere.
Matt Hollywood, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, look, at a mark out of 10, you know, it's a cliche, but I'm going to have to give it the all 11.
Definitely a 10 out of 10.
Well, it's got to be 10.
10.
10.
Definitely
10.
It's a 10 out of 10.
So I'll give him 10 out of 10.
Can you give him 11?
It's 11 out of 10.
And give I'd give this show a mark of at least 11 out of 10.
Definitely 11.
11.
11 out of 10.
An 11.
Oh.
you'd have to give it 12.
12.
100 out of 10. It was just amazing. The best show I've ever seen.
It was an absolute standing ovation.
Standing ovation.
Standing ovation. Yeah.
Standing ovation.
Standing ovation.
At the end, got a standing ovation.
Standing ovation.
Standing ovation.
Standing ovation. What else can you ask?
Find him. Find him. He is amazing.
They all leave happy every time. It's a great show. The audience just loves it. So are you.
Matt Hollywood. He's not just going to be the entertainer that you'll want at your function, he'll be the entertainer that you need. Call now to secure Australia's leading entertainment professionals. 1300 360 270. That's 1300 360 270.